If you want to lock a chat and hide it on WhatsApp, then what you do is open WhatsApp application. And suppose if I want to lock and hide this chat, then what I will do is I will tap and hold on this chat so that it will be selected. Then I will tap on these three dotted icons here and select this option lock chat. And then I have to either use my face ID or fingerprint. So let me use my fingerprint. Now the chat is locked and it will be hidden from the chat screen. If you have to see the hidden chat, you have to pull this chat down, and on the top you will see this option locked chats. Tap on it, and then again I have to use my fingerprint in order to see the locked chat. So let me use it, and these are the two chats which are hidden. Now suppose if you don't want to show that locked chat option when you pull down the screen, then what you do is tap on these three dotted icons here, select this option chat lock settings, and then enable this option hide locked chats. Then you have to create a secret code so that you can see the hidden locked chat. Select this option create secret code, and then you can use words or you can use numbers. So let me use numbers, for example 1 2 3 4, next. And again I have to re-enter 1 2 3 4, and then done. So once I do it, if I go back to the chat screen and if I pull down the screen, I will not see the locked chat option.